Cello, cello.
Art, Langlois Bridge with Women Washing, painted by Vincent van Gogh. And music.
Symphony number 8, Unfinished, written by Franz Schubert. Hey, it's me, Quincy. My friends and I are in Cremona, Italy.
We're here to see a mommy cello who's about to have 5 new baby cellos.
Do you see the mommy cello? Yeah, that's her. See, she has a long neck and strings and a wooden bridge. She's a cello, all right.
But where are the baby cellos? Here comes one baby cello, 2 baby cellos,
3 baby cellos,
4 baby cellos. I cannot believe it!
Aw, and look, they're all giving their mommy little cello kisses.
How sweet!
Four baby cellos. Did all the baby cellos hatch out of their cases? No. There's one more baby cello waiting to hatch.
Oh, no! The last cello case fell into the Po River.
And now he's floating far, far away from his mommy. How terrible!
Don't worry, Mommy Cello. The little Einsteins will rescue your baby. I promise. But we're going to need your help. Will you help us bring the baby cello back to his mommy? Great!
We've got a mission! We're going to find the baby cello and bring him back to his mommy! Let the mission begin! Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Baby cello and bring him back to his mommy.
Listen. I hear the baby cello. Do you see the baby cello case? Yeah, there it is.
Hurry, Rocket. We've got to save him. Yay! Hooray!
Great job, Rocket.
Okay. Look, look, look! His case is wiggling!
He's getting ready to hatch!
Aww, he's so cute!
Poor little baby cello. He wants to know where his mommy is. Hey there, little guy!
He's asking Quincy if he's his mommy.
No, silly. silly baby cello. I'm not your mommy. I'm a kid. Your mommy is a cello, and she has a long neck, just like you. That's right. Cellos have long necks.
Bo, where's he going?
He's going to look for his mommy.
Come on, team. We've got to help baby cello find his way back to his mommy.
Wait for us, baby cello.
Uh-oh. I wonder which way we go now.
Listen, baby cello is trying to call to his mommy.
Baby cello, I can help you call to her.
I am a cello, and I am looking for my mommy.
Mommy cello heard us.
Leo, her music is coming from this direction.
Come on, team. We need to follow the road that goes through the zoo.
He found his mommy in the zoo. Oh, yeah. Baby cello is looking for a mommy with a long neck. Which animal at the zoo has a long neck? The giraffe, right.
Is baby cello's mommy a giraffe? No.
Baby cello, that giraffe does have a long neck, but she's not your mommy. But don't worry, I'm going to help you find Mommy Cello. I promise.
Uh-oh, the gates are locked shut.
Now we can't get through the zoo.
We need to find a key to open up the gates. Everyone, start looking!
Do you see the key? Yes! You found it! It's around the giraffe's neck!
But the giraffe is so tall! How are we going to reach all the way up to her neck to get the key? Look! Baby Cello is going to try to use that ladder to reach the key.
Smart thinking, baby cello.
Uh-oh, the ladder's too small. Baby cello can't reach the key.
Listen, this is a musical ladder. If I conduct a crescendo, that will make the ladder grow louder and bigger.
Great plan, Leo.
But I'm going to need your help. Will you conduct with me? Great! Get your baton ready. Now put your hands down really low and slowly raise them up higher to tell the music to get louder. A little louder.
It's working! The ladder's music is getting louder.
But the ladder still isn't tall enough to reach the key.
Conduct the music to get even louder. Stand up and reach your hands as high as you can. Crescendo!
All right! Baby cello can reach the key. Woohoo!
Way to go!
Fantastic!
Baby cello, open the gate! Let's call to your mommy.
I am a cello, and I am looking for my mommy.
Mommy cello sounds even louder than before.
We're getting closer to your mommy, baby cello. Just remember, your mommy is a cello. She has a long neck, and she has strings, just like you.
Come on, little Einsteins, this way!
Hey, wait! Baby Cello is going inside that pasta restaurant.
He thinks he found his mommy.
I don't see Baby Cello anywhere.
I know. He must be looking for a mommy that has long strings. Which one of these foods is long and stringy? The spaghetti noodles! Yes!
Baby Cello thinks his mommy is spaghetti!
Is Spaghetti Baby Cello's mommy? No! Silly Baby Cello! Spaghetti is long and stringy, but spaghetti isn't your mommy! Come on, Baby Cello, this way!
Spaghetti machine can't stop making spaghetti!
It's going berserk!
Phew! That was close!
Uh-oh! I think one of our friends got stuck in the spaghetti! Who got stuck in the spaghetti?
Rocket!
Rocket, are you okay?
He's okay, but he's stuck in all that spaghetti. He can't get out.
Great idea, Baby Cello. We can pull the spaghetti to get Rocket untangled.
But we need to pull smoothly, legato, so the spaghetti doesn't break. Let's do a smooth and steady spaghetti dance. Do it with me. Put your arms out in front of you and smoothly pull the spaghetti with one hand and then the other hand. That's it. One hand, then the other hand. Pull legato so the spaghetti doesn't break. Legato, legato. We did it! Great dancing!
Come on, Baby Cello, let's call to your mommy.
I am a cello, and I am looking for my mommy.
Mommy Cello sounds even louder than before.
We must be getting closer.
Just remember, Baby Cello, your mommy has a long neck, strings, and a wooden bridge, just like you. That's right. Cellos have a wooden bridge.
Baby Cello, wait for us.
Baby Cello thinks that wooden bridge is his mommy.
Is that bridge Baby Cello's mommy? No, silly Cello. That wooden bridge isn't your mommy.
Uh-oh, that's not just any bridge. It's a drawbridge.
And it's opening. opening up for that big, giant boat.
Baby Cello, watch out! Oh, no! Baby Cello fell into the big, giant boat.
And it's taking Baby Cello out to sea. Stop!
Come back, giant boat.
It's no use. The boat can't hear us.
Poor Baby Cello. How will he get to his mommy now?
I've got to help him. Maybe the boat will hear me if I play my violin just like the boat's horn. Loud and strong. Sforzando!
That will tell the boat to bring back Baby Cello.
Great idea, Quincy.
But I'm going to need your help to call the boat. Ready? Say, Sforzando! Sforzando! Good. Now, hold up your violin and bow the strings loud and strong, like this. Awesome! Now say, Sforzando, and play your violin with me. Sforzando! Sforzando! Sforzando!
The big giant boat heard you.
It worked! The boat is bringing Baby Cello back!
Hooray!
Yay!
Thanks for playing Sforzandos with me. You are amazing!
Yay, Baby Cello!
You're back!
I'm glad you're okay, Baby Cello.
Aw, poor Baby Cello. He really wishes he could find his mommy. You guys, Rocket hears something.
Whoa, look! All of the musical instruments are at the piazza.
And they're looking for Baby Cello.
Baby Cello, your mommy must be at the piazza too. She's a musical instrument. That's right. Your mommy has a long neck and strings and a wooden bridge. And she's a musical instrument, just like you. Don't worry, Baby Cello. Rocket can get you to the piazza super fast.
Come on, team. We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go. Super fast. Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro! Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body.
Cello.
Look, here comes
musical instrument. Who do you think it is? It's Mommy Cello! Yes!
Kiss his mommy.
Thanks for helping us get baby Cello back to his mommy. Aww. You're welcome, baby Cello.
Mission completion!
It's a fire truck!
That's so silly!
Join Annie, Quincy, Leo, and June on their most exciting mission yet. All week long, they're in search of the best music Rocket can find. Little Einstein's Musical Missions Week starts next Monday at 8, 7 Central on Playhouse Disney.